The universe never fails to amaze us, and this time, a new visitor is set to make an appearance. The comet 2022 E3 ZTF is expected to make its way near Earth, and the best part? It might be visible to the naked eye. According to space experts, the comet is set to make its closest approach to Earth by February 1 or February 2, 2023, and it could be bright enough to be seen without a telescope. Comet 2022 E3 ZTF was first detected in March 2022 by the Zwicky Transient Facility, a state-of-the-art survey camera located in California. Comets are fascinating celestial objects made up of ice, dust, and rocks. As they approach the Sun, the heat causes the ice to vaporize and form a bright tail that can be seen from Earth. And while the exact brightness of Comet 2022 E3 ZTF is still uncertain, experts believe it has the potential to be one of the brightest comets in recent years. So, keep an eye on the night sky in 2023, as this celestial visitor might just put on a spectacular show. And that's it for today. Stay tuned for more space updates and amazing discoveries. If you like the video, please do subscribe for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.